The peanuts land in a big stainless steel container. From there, they drop down into the grinder to be ground into a paste. At this point, the other ingredients go in. Salt, sugar, and a small amount of hydrogenated vegetable oil, which acts as a stabilizer to keep the peanut oil from separating and floating to the top of the jar.